Black tank ready. Nuclear strike beacon deployed.
Yeah, so we're here with nuclear strike new game. Approaching.
Please evacuate target. Black tank ready. Warning. Non-airstrip under attack. Stealth tank ready.
Beat you this a while ago on the channel, so... No, we can't hear me over the music, so let's change that.
Flame tank ready. Technology acquired.
Alright.
GDI weapons factory under attack.
That's not shift. Playing on with a Razer Tartarus kind of keypad thing, so the buttons are a bit different. But yeah, this game is a first and third person shooter based on the Command & Conquer series. If you don't know, this is a remake of Command & Conquer Renegade from 2002. But this is I featured this a long time ago on the channel, and I've had the urge to play it again.
Airstrike on route.
So if you don't know, this game's actually approved by EA. As long as they remain completely free. That's a mammoth tank down there I was shooting at. Alright, so that killed us. Which one is E?
Nod repaired.
To actually go up after some of the infantry, we're going to be the officer class, which has this gigantic minigun. So yeah, this game's actually approved by EA, as I was saying, and
warning, Hand of Nod under attack.
Probably one of the only
ready.
Free games you'll get from EA. It's actually a fan-made project, so.
Mobile artillery ready.
Should I go in first person with the minigun?
Stealth tank ready.
I have no idea where I'm going.
APC ready.
Ah. Well, I got one kill. Why did I need... Let's crouch. Why do I have two... I have two crouches, hold on. If you're wondering about the Whoa, that was weird. If you're wondering about the popularity of this game, it's moderately popular. I mean, there's one full server usually. Which I'm playing on now. Now we have to jump.
Warning, non-Tiberian silo under attack.
So the goal is to destroy all the enemy buildings. A lot different than modern shooters where it's just, you know, capture objective.
Tech building lost. Upgrades offline. Under attack. finally repaired. Nuclear strike beyond airstrip repaired. Light tank ready.
There we go.
Ready, destroyed. Mobile artillery ready. GDI Tiberium
sniper got me
under attack.
Hold on, I need to change the button for sprint real quick. Alright, that's better. Yeah, since I'm using the Razor Tartarus, you kind of configure each button to what you want it to be in like this program. Which I had, the one I had on sprint wasn't working for me very good.
New technology acquired.
Hey, great. Well, that lasted. The music is probably way too loud for you to hear me. But the music's so good. That guy's good.
Nod airstrip repaired.
Flame tank. Oh, that's a mammoth.
Hand of Nod repaired. Mobile artillery ready.
That's another mammoth. Actually does damage.
Airstrip repaired. Nuclear strike beacon. Warning.
Watch out, brother!
Stealth tank ready.
Oh well. I tried. Let's see.
Light tank ready.
This is a pretty cool character. The Nod has the ability. Some of the Nod units have the ability to go stealth. Oh, I got someone. The thing is that if you get too close to someone, your stealth goes away. Like they can see you for a bit. Or if you fire, pretty sure. Well, that was a dumb idea.
Mobile artillery ready.
I like the rocket soldier. Most weapons have one or two fire modes. You either have the, like with the rocket launcher, you can do a dumb fire or a lock-on. It's a soft lock. Engineer on him. I'm doing nothing basically.
Stealth tank ready. Airstrike on route. GDI harvester under attack. Stealth tank ready.
Yeah, I'm basically doing nothing.
Tiberium silo under attack. Hand of Nod repaired. Destroyed. Technical captured. New technology acquired.
Ah.
Upgrades offline. GDI weapons factory under attack.
Not a place for infantry.
GDI harvester under attack. Airstrike en route.
Yeah, great. Well, that guy's good. What's his name? Crab? I guess he's not. He's been sniping everyone. Airstrip. Oh, we lost our vehicle.
Airstrike on the
warning. Hand of Nod under attack.
Darn it.
There's better targets around here.
Please evacuate target area. Nuclear strike beacon disarmed. Countdown initiated. 25. 20.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0. What's shooting at us? Yeah, like I said, you can play in first or third. Third's a little bit better if you wanna, yeah. Since you don't have to be that accurate in this game.
Airstrike en route.
Even though the reload animations are really good. Like. Oh, I don't have a C4. God dang it. That's one of the hero characters, so multiple people can be a hero character.
Airstrike en route.
See, like Sekir or something. I used to use this guy all the time because he was really good against infantry.
Didn't I tell you these guys?
That guy's laser gun's good versus both, Yeah, the weirdest thing about this game is that you can just do the reload animation anytime. I always thought that was kind of neat.
Die, GDI weapons factory under attack. Nod Titus to refinery destroyed.
Airstrike on route.
That was dumb. Anti everything, heavy infantry. Oh, I got someone. Put that times C4, I guess. Hello.
Nuclear strike load. Deployed. Warning. Nuclear strike approaching. 15 GDI Tiberian Infantry under attack.
Well,
mission failed.
We lost.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
I bet I did. Came in late, I get 6 kills.
25.
Yeah, I highly recommend 20. Playing this with a Razor Tartarus. I love the Razor Tartarus. Though I wish 15. The D-pad, or not
Nuclear
D-pad, the thumbstick was a bit more of a thumbstick.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
alright,
we'll
end it here.
3.